You know, actually, Brother Hogan, they were not from the United Pentecostal Church. That's right, they were from an independent apostolic church. We call them the Free Holies. And we also had some Asian brothers in the church. And so one of them came up to me one night and he said, "We have come to buy your guitar." Actually, he said, "We show you how." Well, that next Sunday, it was really a turning point, you know, changed my life, because they asked me if I could sing that next Sunday, and so I said, "Well, I don't know, but I'll try." So I got up that next Sunday night after praying a little bit about it, and here's what it sounded like. Prayed again, and the next Sunday night, here's what it sounded like.
Green light,